Hi, this is Mike Wallach with TriMech. I want to show you how you can make your life easier by using display states in assemblies. I have this assembly which has three main components, a top circuit assembly, a bottom circuit assembly, and this PCA shield mount component. In order to be able to see specific areas of what I'm working with more easily, I've created several different display states. We have the default display state, which shows everything. Then there's the top, which shows only the top PCA. You've got just the bottom PCA with its transparent cover on the bottom. And we have a display state showing only the PCBs, the two circuit boards themselves. And we have one showing the shield mount and the cover that attaches to it on the bottom. So I'm going to switch back to the main display state and create one more. So I'm going to add a new display state. And this one is a copy of the active one, so display state 2. And this one I want to show just the components. So we'll call that components only and start hiding what we don't need. So I don't need to see that component. And I do want to see the position of the boards, but I don't need to actually see them as they are now because they're hiding some other components. So I'm going to switch over here and find the board and the upper and lower layers. And I'm going to change those from the default shaded with edges appearance to hidden lines removed. We can still see they're there, but we can see through them. They're now totally clear. So I'm going to do the same thing with the bottom board. And now we've got a clear view of the components. Let's go ahead and make that tray. We'll make that tray perfectly clear as well. There we go. Now we can see all of the components that belong to the two circuit assemblies in position. Now I can go back to my main view and switch to any other display state at will. I hope you found that useful and have a good day.